We had yesterday, and today we've already had multiple longer today, and we did all this in the last week. Even with it being, you know, the addition they go, they put that apron right there. So you can, they see it when they come out of Pittman, and you see it on this side as you go towards Pittman. So last week it was facing up with the parking lot, and with Hobby Lobby closed on Sundays, the only traffic was in there. But we had more people here already than we had all last week.
Yeah, that's what I said, because he's walking, he saw me, he was a dog, then he saw the sign, he said, "It's a dog." So yeah, that is a perfect spot.
Funny thing is, we're like, I'm not, yeah. The guy who doesn't know, I'm a bitch with the water bottle. Well, I had to take it with us on our walk yesterday, just because he was so obnoxious.
Oh,
yeah. You were a butt ass today. None of them crunch it like my dogs do. My dogs eat popcorn.
I didn't know they liked it.
Me either. I just discovered it.
Wow.
I don't really like it.
I got the sweet stuff though. Probably not too good.
Yeah, this is
plain, right?
White cheddar.
Yeah, see, that'd be better. I have the, like,
cholesterol free. Who wants cholesterol free?
Evie.
You want all the cholesterol.
Hey, you're doing a public service taste test.
How do you feel about getting out of your kennel? Can you talk to him?
In the vacuum.
Right down the side of the chair.
It's just like in my house.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Like, it was, I couldn't see his face when he came in. And I'm like, Bill, who the fuck are you? And everybody's like,